and thank you so much for coming tonight. Welcome to our first band concert of the year. We had a jazz band concert just a few weeks ago, so we're very excited to actually have our band concert and be able to show you guys where we're beginning this year together. These groups have never existed as they are until this school year. So it's really exciting to see where they start at the beginning of the year and where they end by the end of it. That first piece was Eclipse Gallop. It was just a nice race off to get it going. Our next piece is called Hymn for Band.
Thank you.
for our last piece in the, before we do the last piece in the program for this particular group, and we have two more groups after it, I just want to say a quick thank you to Aiden Johnson, who is filling in on tuba for us today. You can wave at Aiden. You can also clap for him. He can't see you. I'm sure, as many of you know, we have a bout of sickness that is plaguing the school. So I'm really grateful that we can have so many wonderful musicians who can step in and fill in when we need to have those in those situations. And just as a friendly reminder, drink lots of water and keep yourself healthy. And maybe if your friend next to you is coughing, then take 3 steps back. It'll be perfect. All right, for our last bit for Varsity Band, we have a piece called Ritual.
Thank you.
Well, good evening, everybody. I also want to welcome you tonight. My name is Leah Brooks, and I'm the other band director here. We're so fortunate to have two of us, and for myself to get to work with you this fall was really awesome. We just appreciate you being here. We've had a very busy fall, as many of you know, lots of pet band and drumline events, and it's really great to be in a concert setting in a place where we've been working hard for a couple months now. So we appreciate you being out here and supporting these students tonight. I do want to draw your attention. We've got lots of things in the program. We've got some program notes. We've got some pictures in there as well. On the second to last page here, we do have some upcoming dates if you want to take a look at that. That is some things that include music department things. So if you want to just take a look at some of those things, I know there's a lot of things. When December hits, it feels like December gets really busy, but we just appreciate if you check those out. This group that's on stage, this is the sophomore concert band, so we're going to warm up a little bit and get tuned, and then we will start off with a piece arranged by Frank DeKelly. He had taken a couple Shaker songs and arranged them in a couple movements. We're going to play movements 2, 3, and 4 for you tonight as soon as we get set up.
Thank you.
you very much. We're going to continue on here with our second piece. Since our concert is close to Veterans Day, I do try to pick something that is kind of patriotic. It's not a full Veterans Day program, obviously, but I do like to pick something that kind of fits that category. And this one's a little different. Sometimes we do a march, sometimes we do the medley of armed forces songs. And this one is completely different, but it's really been fun to work on. It's called American Anthem. It is from a TV series that Ken Burns did about World War II. We've really enjoyed working on it. It's got some nice moments in it. So this is our dedication to veterans and those of you that have served, and to their families as well. We cannot thank you enough for what you've done for our country. So here is American Anthem.
Thank you.
Well, we're transitioning into our last group of the evening. Just one thing I want you to draw notice of. If you look at the second to last page of the program, we have our upcoming dates kind of in this December area. We have a EDC Solo Festival that's coming up, as well as our hockey pep band and those kind of things. So if you can just keep those dates in mind as you're looking towards your Christmas vacation and winter and fireplaces and warm thoughts and Christmas trees, that would be great. I'm not thinking about Christmas at all. Maybe just on my mind. One thing I also want to put note of is I forgot someone on the program. And it is a very special person who plays French horn in the symphonic band, and that is JC. Can everybody please give JC a round of applause? And I will probably never live that down. So, that'll be great. Symphonic band, come on up. One thing that you might have noticed is with this last group, they played the concert band played a march, the varsity band played a march, symphonic band is about to play a march. The march is like the history and foundation of what bands grew up in. Bands in the United States were actually military bands early in our history, and often they went places to perform marches because they were marching places. So if you're wondering, why all the marches? Because it's part of our history as an ensemble, and it's really great that we can have that as a foundation going into all kinds of music that we have in our program. So we're going to warm up quick here, and then we're going to get on with our next part of the concert. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you again so much for coming tonight to hear our music. This is kind of our last bit of fall concerts, so if you have a kid who has been in band, choir, orchestra, and jazz band, this has been a busy season for you, and so we really appreciate the support that you give to your students by being here and listening to their music, especially when we can play pieces like that that are maybe not challenging by the notes, but by how they can make us feel and speak to our heart. So it's really great that we can experience that all together. So we have one last piece for you today, which is called Scramble. This is not anything like the last piece. Okay?